guys. As you can see, I'm heading into the sun, and you know, Mountaineer Outdoors asked me when we were on our camping trip what I thought about the visor that comes on his helmet. And I told him that I took it off and I didn't like the way the helmet looked without it. Well, I will tell you now, heading into the sun here, it definitely is serving a purpose. It definitely, I could tilt my head down and it blocked the sun from my eyes. So I watched NC Stoney's video this morning riding around High Point, North Carolina, and it was pretty cool. And Stoney rides around a lot of towns there and gives us little tours and has interesting information on the places where he rides. And I talked in the past about, you know, riding around to some of the historic areas here in the Fredericksburg area, but I just haven't, you know, gotten around to it for some reason. One thing or another gets in the way, or just don't have the time, or make up another excuse, or you know how it is. But there's a lot of colonial and Civil War history here in this area, and I really should cover it. It's good blog topics. There's places I can go and see and take you guys along with, and make a ride out of it. So I think I will try to schedule myself. I'll try to pick out some monuments or some historic areas here and actually ride to them instead of just talking about them. It's going to be a sunny day today. I think the high temperature is going to be about in the low 90s, which isn't horrible, but it'll be warm. And I almost didn't ride today. I felt like I needed to make some stops and on the way to work to get some lunch and consider taking the truck. But then I looked and the rest of the week has got some clouds. It wasn't calling for rain, but you got to take these days without rain and ride when we can.
8 hours later.
So here's a subject for a vlog on my ride home from work today. My uploads are not very consistent. I try my best to upload my little Save Round Sunday video every Sunday. And I try to have one or two vlogs during the week. And you try to spread that out a little bit, you know? I mean, I can't do a video every day. I know people who do. But how many videos is too many videos? I have trouble keeping up with the channels that I subscribe to now. And I can't imagine if everybody uploaded a video every day. I just couldn't handle it. I get behind as it is. And I try to play catch up. That's why sometimes if you notice I'll comment on, you know, two or three of your videos at a time. It's because I've lagged behind and I'm trying to catch up. But yeah, how many is too many? How many is not enough? Do you have a goal on your channel of, I know some of you have regular uploads, you know, Sunday videos, Thursday videos. But I'm just curious if anybody actually has a goal and the that they are able to stick to. I mean, I think we all would like to, but man, this is not easy, you know? We got lives and families and jobs. It's just not easy to, you know, to keep all the videos, that many uploads going. So, what's your take on that? Especially people who are pretty active on YouTube with uploads. Do you have a schedule? I was just curious if you have a schedule and you're pretty strict with it. Or are you just happy to put a video up when you can? For a lot of times, that's how I am. And, you know, if I can get a video up, yay me. If not, well, sorry, I'll get back to it when I can. I thought that was something I just throw out there and ask everybody. Some of you already know, have a schedule, and I'm not asking you to tell me what it is. I'm just, there's a lot of people who clearly don't, like me. On my wife's channel, there's been times when she has, I think once, she went almost 12 months, almost 12 months uploading a video every day. And that was a lot of work. Every day she put a video up for almost a year. I think she had 350 videos or something like that. It's insane. But she did it. I'll always link her channel in the description. I'll put it again down there. And I'll put a card up to her channel right here too. If you're interested in decor, decorating your house, holiday decorations, decorating challenges, that type of thing, shopping hauls, go check her channel out. If not, no worries. I'm not into it, so I don't often watch her videos. No offense, honey. Love ya. So anyway, guys, yeah, just let me know in the description what you do. Or you know what? If you feel like it and you have a channel, consider this an idea for a vlog. You know, talk about your upload schedule. Talk about your lack of one. Talk about if you want one, don't want one, don't need one, whether they're needed. So yeah, there we go. I'm going to end this vlog now because if I don't, I never will. So you guys ride safe and I'll talk to you again soon. Later.
I want to take a couple of minutes and thank you. If you watched the video all the way to the end and you're seeing this, I really, really appreciate it. I'll put my email address and my mailing address right over here somewhere. And if you have stickers you want to send me, I'd appreciate it. Talk to y'all again soon. Goodbye.